The ship is a diesel electric. We have six engines, medium speed engines. You can see there what we call on the mimic, as we call it, in the back. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. They all drive a generator, and we generate 11,000 volts. That's going into a main switchboard, and from there the whole ship is being fed. So from the light bulbs in the ceiling to the main propulsion, everything is electrical. So even the propellers are driven by huge electric motors. Air conditioning, the galleys, everything is electrical. Of course, we cannot use 11,000 volts for everything, so for the smaller consumers, we have to transform it down till 2200 volts, 690, 220, 110, and 24 volts.
Thank you for watching. Please share and subscribe. Your Sea Lad.